It's fine. That's two pieces for one. That's not the worst. Yo, John Carls. Thank you for the host. It was unexpected, but certainly appreciated. How are you doing? Hey, Alice, how's it going? I can't move that. Yo, Nymphius, how are you doing? This AI definitely, I finally moved it from novice to average, and this AI is, it's much more prone to punishing me for making stupid mistakes. Now I assume you're gonna back off with that. Yeah, it's delightful. Alright, so now I start this game down. That stinks. Let's push through. I think that I end this with tempo. Okay. Well, can't have that. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that it's been a bad day. That stinks. Better now, though? I'm glad to hear that. Oh gosh, you live in Manchester. Oh yeah, that's rough. Yes, I can imagine that having been a less than stellar day. Oh, that's good. That's a pretty okay move. Don't have to respond yet. I can capture with my gold. So I can still use this Hisha to otherwise cause some damage. All right. So this gold general is unprotected. Was unprotected. Alright. My opponent no longer has anything to drop. So I can now push this way. Move the Kama. Alright, so I'm going to capture the Kama. It's going to capture my Kaku. I'll capture the Kaku. I think I'm okay here. I think that this is still favoring me. Yo, Vielas! Yeah, you're awake at really, really weird hours. Hey, it's good to see you. Yep. And I capture. And what that does do is it gives us both Kakus that we're able to drop. Which is, I think it favors me overall. Probably favors me. Oh, that's a good move. That's a really good move. I had wanted to drop my Kaku here, which would fork this Hisha and the king. Now I can't do that. All right. What can I do? Well, I feel like this is getting to a point where we're going to start having to back off and reduce pressure on each other, but first. Yeah, this is good. Yo, Gratigy. Not much. How are you doing? I'm glad that I started streaming in time for you to show up, Fielis. It's good to see you. Alright, so dropped a Kaku here. That's a good move. I think... Alright, I'm going to drop my Kaku here. That's going to pin this foot soldier. Really? Kama here. That's fine, I think. Moves to here, doesn't fork anything. Yeah, there's not much danger here, so I'm not too worried about that. All right, let's back off with the Hisha. Yeah, that's fair. Nothing to be done there. I don't like trading for a Kama. That sucks. Is there anything that I can do though? It's just dead. That came as dead. There's no use trying to do anything for it. I'm an idiot. Wow, that was a terrible move. I mean, I guess technically I traded my Hisha or my I traded a Kama for an upgraded Hisha. It's not great. Still, I've got to be careful about a lot here. All right. Yeah, Shogi is a Japanese variant of chess. There's a few additional rules. Specifically, you're able to use the pieces that you captured from your opponent, which makes it a fairly interesting game overall. But yeah, on top of that, there's not a lot to worry about otherwise. The objective's the same, kill the king. Most of the pieces in Shogi are single space moves, however. There's a lot more emphasis placed on figuring out how to make pieces move together over short ranges as opposed to figuring out how to use your ranging pieces, which makes it interesting. There's also like these pieces are called lances. They can move any number of spaces, but only forward. The knights, which are called kamas, move in a constrained way. They can only move forward two and to the left or right one, as opposed to any L shape. So it's an interesting game. I don't think that it's so substantially different from chess that. That it should be too confusing. You have to learn to read a few Japanese characters, but that's not that big of a deal. Yo, Starscream, how's it going? Oh, gosh. All right, so this is now almost certainly going to be a lost game. Wow, that was a terrible move. Really upset about that move. I didn't see it at all. Oh no. It's okay. Oh no. Oh, this is terrible. This is just awful. Well, let's trade your Hisha for something. Please take the silver. I already have a silver in reserve, so it's less of a low. Shoot. Okay. Yeah, that's a really good move. Yep. Kama takes that. And I'm going to be trading. There's no immediate danger, actually. So this might be an interesting... Yeah, so when it does that, the upgraded Kama moves like a gold general. So I can do this to avoid giving my opponent tempo, which I'm still not better off. Like, I'm much worse now. I've salvaged, to some small degree, some of this game, but I'm in a much worse position now. Oh, okay. No, let's... There we go. That's no good. That's no good at all. All right. Ugh. Gross. Gross and bad. Alright, the best move here, I think, is to drop this silver and trade it for that Kaku. Which is suboptimal, but... Oh, shoot. Okay. Yeah, it's a good move. I didn't read that one at all. This is bad. This is really bad. I desperately need some sort of counterattack, and I don't have one right now. Drop the Hisha here. Let's see if we can't make a counteroffensive happen. The good news is that my opponent only has a single piece that can be dropped, which helps to a degree. Right now, this piece has been hung. Yep. Yeah. Goody. All right. None of these captures are particularly appealing. So that's a plus at least, but. It's not looking super hopeful. Okay. Advances, capture, capture this one, I assume. Ooh. Oh, yeah, that's a good drop. Doesn't do too much, though. Yep. Capture. 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 I'm totally outclassed by the average AI. This is, but a couple weeks ago I was totally outclassed by the other AI, so we're making progress. This AI is definitely much more aggressive than the other one was. Alright, so that lance is just dead. There's no rescuing it, and that's fine. Hey, Rail! It's been a while. Gosh, I've got all the Finns in my chat today. Cosmic Nana, I don't know of any good English language resources for Shogi, which is part of why I'm utter garbage at the game presently. If there were good resources for it, I'd like to think that I would be at least better than getting completely stomped by an average AI. That said, if anybody else in chat happens to know of good Shogi English language literature, I would love to hear about it. Oh, this is really scary. So this lance can immediately promote. And thankfully, promoted pieces, which are more often than not going to move like gold generals. The gold general is pretty powerless once it reaches the far edge of the board. So that's That's one nice thing. Yeah, so that silver just promoted. Which means that we're about to get into a big fight over this silver general, which is delightful. All right, let's do it. Hey, Itachi Forever 353, how's it going? Ooh, that was good. I'm just fine with this, though. What? That's a weird question. Hey, Vecnus. I'm bad at Shogi. That's how the game goes. I am utter garbage at this game. Right now. Right now I don't like my odds. I don't have a gold to drop anywhere, which sucks. Yeah, this has become a rough game. Yeah, it's a fun game. I'm just very, very bad at it. Okay. Oh, that's actually really bad. Shoot. Oh. Yeah. That was a terrible trade. There was no reason to make that trade. Now when I attack this Ryu, it's going to be able to just flee. I mean, still going to attack it. Oh, I've hung this. Yeah. Well, we've solved one problem, and we've created the exact same problem, but at least now I have another ranging piece, which is useful. That's a good move. All right. Let's ask if you want to trade. I'll trade you my Hisha for your upgraded Kaku. Yo, Gerd, how's it going? All right, cool. Hmm. Not out of the woods. We're still worse, but it's just a little bit less pressure on my pieces now. But the opponent still has the overwhelmingly superior position here. Oh, shoot. Let's aim to quickly promote and start causing some problems. I think taking with my silver is better here. Hey, AS United, how's it going? Probably lose that pawn next. I'm doing well, thank you for asking. I am presently getting totally destroyed at Shogi by a... I can't scroll the screen while it's thinking. An average AI is what I was gonna say. Average. I don't like the comparison between Shogi and chess or Go and chess or any of those comparisons that tend to be made. It's a different game. It's a very different game, and I have a very different difficult time really comparing the two. So I only have two options. I can take with my king, or I can take with my gold general. I think taking with my king is better because I have additional movement options in the future, so that's what I'm going to do. Yeah, Shogi is very similar, but I have a difficult time agreeing with statements that it is, for example, more interesting than chess. It's a very different game. A pawn there. I forgot that I dropped that. It's a good thing for me to go ahead and get rid of. So I actually want to drop a pawn right here. Okay, that's a gold. That's actually less scary than a silver right now. What did I miss? Oh, yeah, that's a thing that can happen. Yeah. That's a good move. And now I can't bring my Kama into play because that gold has this space locked down. Oh, that was a delightful move. I'm in trouble. All right. So I can pin this upgraded Hisha, because otherwise I'll kill this Hisha with my Kaku. Yeah, I don't actually know, Shang-Chi. It's also a good move. Can do that, though. Oh, but that's no longer pinned. A slow collapse this game. Well, dropping that only gave me a piece because I was planning on making this trade anyway. But if the computer wanted to induce the trade, I'm guessing that it was a suboptimal trade all in all. Yeah, Vecnus, this is not the happiest of circumstances from my perspective, to be sure. I'm considering seeing if I can move my king to the opponent's edge of the board. It's substantially harder for the opponent to attack a king that's... It's harder to attack because most of your pieces have forward-looking moves. It's tough to attack behind you. So moving my king to this edge of the board is a valid last-ditch effort when it comes to making a defensive strategy. Not the kind of strategy that you really want to have to enact, but... good. I can go ahead and kill this piece, though. Silver's pinned at this point. If this moves... Well, the silver can't move. Yeah, the lances are really scary. That's for sure. Alright, well, you've hung your silver. I feel like overall this should... I've picked up a lot of material at this point. I feel like this should favor me in a small way. I assume this Hisha moves to protect this lance because I'll gladly trade a Hisha for a Kaku right now. Okay. All right, so wants to be able to get this upgraded silver into play, which is why that's why you would remove that. I think pressuring this column is a good idea. If this pawn takes, I get to kill this lance. And if it doesn't take this turn, all right, I'm not afraid of that. Not immediately, at least. All right, so I can take this pawn, definitely promote. It's an upgraded silver, so I can only take this pawn. In terms of danger, I'm not too worried. Alright. So threaten the king. King is going to take. You've got one kama to drop. One kama and a pawn. Che, dude, come on. I'm not sure if you are actively trying to be disruptive, but dude, get it together, man. Teddy bear, I don't know who Shikamaru is, so I don't know. Like a silver. Lance is not the worst. And I get to promote. Alright. Now we're making moves. We can make something happen. So what's not getting captured by OBS is every single move, because this is an AI that's implemented in JavaScript. I have the page unresponsive thing pop up to tell me that it's thinking. Okay, so my opponent's covered the upgraded silver, and that's okay because my plan to attack a bit more aggressively than that. So let's start with a gold. Gold can go here. And this Heisha is completely helpless to assist, which is really nice. My expectation is that, I mean, gotta move the king here or here. And after that, I think that silver on the head works. No, silver on the head doesn't work. Darn. Oh, silver on the head works if you move here. I was expecting here. Oh, well, it's not on the head, but same concept. So if this king had moved here, I don't have a gold that I can drop. So this would have been safe. At which point I would have dropped my Kaku, making this safe. Yeah, it would have been really difficult for me. But that was a fun game. Average AI is much, much stronger. Holy cow.